sound check. Welcome, my friends and defects. All the moments you've taught through the day must be wrong and right. Not even right and wrong at all. It's all what I say. In English has too much puns and what's with English. After all, people know that in English is clearly not the main man. He's clearly not known to fall very with certain regards. Which was terrific tacky, by the way. But in several ways, during seven gosses decided to leave the company after not being able to hold a torch to the worker tag team is. That's why Aiden English acts like President Lara and Rusev off the wiki scale out of the 10 out of 100 to say the least. And I say out of 10 out of 100 to say the least. Owens, pick it up. 10 out of 100. Giddy up, but cook. English acts got off the rail. Fair enough. The bands go too touchy in the end of the film. For the National Rusev Day was back. Many WWE 2K19 could say the focus bar on Aiden English. Because it really can stop Aiden from going up the well here. It's gonna be the fans who make the game. Good luck with the criminal ensues. Because and not gonna stop Aiden from making this figures all wild up. It's him. But speaking of him, here's looking at the camera with some crazy facade, right? And English, you might heard you might say the time, but I think you need to make a whole set of laws, don't you? Is it time we need to make a set of what's going on here? Pikachu. You barely even know what Aiden is talking about here. I mean, he did very well in 2018, and he won most Guardians, most gruesome acts, winners in 4. Well, if I know the Gary Brute know one thing here, it's the Canada of any lady without becoming your busted bride. Talk about Santa Claus will be around until 25 days. This is 24 days. I know. Christmas is almost in 25th in December. It's only 10 days away. And we still haven't got up since we tell you that if 2K19 was up or the T-shirt came up. Anyway, it's gonna happen. Don't be talking about Illegalness. I mean, Illegalness is on the WWE 2K19 video game. I mean, the WWE 2K18 video game. But 19? Had this world completely gone mad? Now, I don't want to make a contest here, Pikachu. Had it completely gone waste? No, I don't want to make a lot of sense here. I mean, look. I mean, what is happening? Please, don't want to make this sense again. It don't want a sense. What's that? I mean, what time we all want to understand that? I mean, do we need to make a start? A start! Stop by, the barriers of the times. Time to make a whole lot of sense here. Don't think anything else is not a bad idea. Excuse me, guys. We got a commercial on break. I mean, that's the kind of
after 7 years. 200 episodes. And a bazillion. The final regular show is here.
Now, finally, the finale will answer all our questions.
Will regular show go out with a bang?
Dude, the end is coming. Hang on!
The regular show finale. Monday, January 16th at 6.
Cowboy and the bartender. Here we go. Okay. We all made sense of what's going on here. Between my spur and what's wrong. You only got three choices. And the three sizes that we need to get is this. This. I know that a lot of fans believe Aiden English is kind of like the ultimate soul brother. Yeah, but I know. He's a relative. Who's having that? I know. He's probably black villains. But he also turns into a 10-1 blood actor. And the wrestler and top hat decided to make a fact that they want to become more than a hero. Let's not kill our time here. As you said before, anything is not gonna make a party that we make of. Limits a lot. Are you kidding? I mean, if one saint is with the fact here, I mean, look, is there anything we can do to make sure that Aiden English was not staying at the bottom of the world this year? I mean, Aiden might go from night to night. Aye, this is completely gone down the lights here. He's completely gone to the hair turn on Wusap. And Wusap and I are going after Ed Ingress. And I'm thinking that Wusap Dang will probably turn into a scale of world to world. That will be evened up pretty clear. Yeah, I know what's going on here, but it's a pretty gaudy way. Hey, that's true enough for me, but true enough for them? Yeah, I know. Well, folks, speaking of down with the truth. Well, folks, some people want to make sense with Tonya. But let's make this clear, folks. That's how you do it. I'm still talking. Definitely come out here. Ask me something.